A Holyoke fifth grader is on a mission to help Shriners Hospital in Springfield. Orion Shearer has been collecting thousands of pounds of soda can tabs, creating a recycling business, and giving the proceeds to the Shriners Hospital for Children. Today, Orion was able to donate hundreds of dollars to the hospital after a different type of fundraiser, a collaboration with Texas Roadhouse.
10% of what people got from Texas Roadhouse, they gave 10% to Shriners Hospital. So we kind of set it up for them. They know it's going to a good place so they can help children in need.
What a great kid. So far, Orion said he's raised $310 for the Shriners Hospital in Springfield.